see on the G-Money Silver Ryu ditto.
All right, so we're going to get to this loser's quarters. Are we just doing the button check? No, we're not. We're actually going in.
Ooh.
Oh.
Sova, G-Money actually punished Sova's taunt. That was very rude, but you know what? That is not proper for glory etiquette. Everybody knows that if you see your opponent taunt.
Are we glory now?
Ooh. Okay, well.
Ooh.
Sova actually, like, Sova's Ryu is surprisingly good. But then again, G-Money in general is really good, so we'll see.
Ooh!
All right, put him at 67.
Like right now, we're playing Street Fighter 4. I mean, 5.
Street Fighter 5. Good grab, good grab.
Like, this is what you see online on Street Fighter 5. We'll just read dittos all day.
All right, well. Hadouken actually tripped him? Oh, that's surprising. I did not know that it tripped.
I actually do not know much about, like, Ryu dittos. I know. I guess it's like one of those things where you just gotta get used to the match. Ooh,
that might be a slap. Not yet. G-Money had really good DI on that, so. Honestly. Yeah.
Oh,
if he reads an air dodge.
Sure you can.
If he reads an air dodge or a spot dodge, he'll probably get a sure you can off of it. This? Okay, that was good. Sova can actually, like, sometimes it'll turn like one up tilt into like a 20-30% combo, just like every time. Ooh. But at high percents, like at the percent that Sova's at right now, G-Money can kind of look for the up tilt into Shoryu and things like that. So it's really just going to be whoever spaces better and whoever gets these Shoryukens off.
And heavy, and Ryu being a heavy kid, that's not, Becker's not going to kill just yet.
Yeah, no.
Oh.
Ooh.
That turnaround focus punch, though.
All right, well, I mean, Sova's at 160. I think G-Money's going to have to take the stock.
Very soon.
Down throw? Yeah. I kind of figured he would do down throw. It does. I don't know if it does the most damage, but.
Oh!
Ooh, that's.
Oh!
I was expecting a faster punish. I don't know if he meant to do down smash.
Still living at 200, man.
Right, I'm wondering if he's going to just opt for up throw next time. Just to see if it's like a better throw, a better.
I think
throw.
He's looking for the bear in this case.
Yeah, bear or fair, either one of them.
Yeah, yeah, there we go.
All right. Well, I mean, Sova lived to 211 and only put on like 40% extra credit.
Oh.
But Ryu, definitely like the one character who puts on damage faster than like any other character.
Yeah.
Like he could put on 40% off of just like one up tilt into like this ridiculous combo.
I think in terms of like string combos, I think it goes like Bayo, then Ryu, and then
like Sheik or something like that.
Yeah.
G-Money.
Ooh! He tried to go for it.
That was actually really, really smart. It wasn't really risky, but it would have been a lot of reward if he hit it.
Oh!
Jab Shoryu. That was really, really good.
You see over here laughing about it already. I'm like, I mean, it's, the matchup's pretty good. Mr. Ryu, what
now? All right. So Sova's up a game. I wonder if G-Money's going to switch or not. If they're going to. Yeah. Sova's actually going to switch. Sova's gonna take the free game, and then they're gonna start playing their actual characters now. So,
okay.
I expect this to be a little bit slower paced than the other match.
Yeah.
Than the Ryu ditto on the Ryu stage. A lot of projectiles. A lot of just spacing each other out. No real like big strings besides like if you count beep boop or something like that.
Man, this is gonna be a really interesting. I've never seen this interesting matchup in tournament, so I really don't know who it favors more.
Yeah,
I think it really does favor Link more.
I think the one thing that G Money can like capitalize on though is Link has a really predictable recovery from certain aspects, like his upbeat. Like when he's upbeating back to the stage, if he upbeats back to the stage and doesn't use the tether, very very easy to react and punish that.
Yeah,
so.
True.
But if he gets the tether, it's gonna kind of just be like hit or miss. Plus, G-Money has that,
yeah, he's gonna punish it every time.
G-Money has like the gyro setups and things like that from the edge. So.
Yeah. As you can go ahead and see, Unknown actually pretty much just on that grab, Rob's gonna punish that every time.
Yeah, yeah. You miss that grab, G-Money usually react fast enough. This might actually be a stop.
Oh, he waited.
Not just yet.
But he waited for the air dodge.
Yeah, Link's also really heavy, so.
Ooh.
Nope. Nice, good gyro. That was actually really smart.
Ooh.
Gets a second one, and this is. Alright, yeah, I thought he would just throw the gyro up there just to, as a reaction, but.
Just to catch the jump.
Yeah, because, I mean, Sova didn't really have any other options there.
Remember, Link's, I think, down air, it's two hit, you can actually bounce off.
Yeah, bounce off someone and hit them twice, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Ooh!
I know Sova likes to land with that a lot. Ooh, he tried to get that forward air. That was a little, that might kill, yeah.
That's
and I mean, if I were Sova, I would take that trade.
Yeah.
Because you reset it back to 0-0, you're back into neutral, where previously you were just trying to get edge guarded off stage, so you were at disadvantage and you get a trade for the opponent's stock. So I mean,
think
that's fun.
Had he actually survived that and actually got back to
oh,
stage.
Oh yeah, that would have been amazing.
Yeah. Trying to go for the up air, up tilt pokes.
Yeah. Nice. That was actually really smart grabbing the gyro.
I'm at this point, I'm confused who's doing what.
Yeah, no, I understand. And I think
these bombs are actually gonna keep like he's trying to keep this Rob out.
Yeah. I think Sova might try to like I don't know if he's gonna try to do it, but I think what he should do is take the gyro
here
and
kind of
throw it up. If you throw the gyro up, G-Money loses an option for like a few seconds. He loses his gyro for a few seconds. So, well, that was actually unfortunate with the way the platform moved. But I could see him doing that if he just grabs the gyro.
Oh, that second bomb he threw really just came in handy right now, just stopping that combo.
Yeah. All right, so G-Money kind of just spacing. Ooh,
oh.
Okay, two quarters, sends him off stage. Okay, nice. That was a good time
really,
recovery.
Yeah.
Ooh, that quarter might take it. Wow.
Man, it does, man.
Sova's going on a tear today. He's up 2-0.
I mean, are we going to keep this go ahead, keep this matchup, or are we going back to the...
I think they'll keep it.
Okay.
Sova very comfortable with this character. This character he's used since launch, and then this is also G-Money's character that he's used since like Brawl. So.
Okay.
He knows how to play Rob. Well, we'll see if he can... same stage. I guess he just figures, I'll play a little better this time. Maybe I'll win.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't really a bad, you know...
Yeah, no, he played well. It was just Sova kind of edged him out in certain situations. I think that trade actually helped out a lot.
As you can see, Sova putting on a lot of pressure with just the projectile game.
Yeah, projectiles doing, just bombs.
Ooh.
Sometimes arrow, which I hardly ever see from Sova. Bombs, boomerangs are the two main ones.
And this is how you play tournament league, man. You don't, like, for glory, man, like, all they do is, like, arrows and tornadoes.
Yeah, arrow, tornado.
This is how, like, anybody in the chat who's watching this is how you play tournament link right
100%.
Here.
Tournament link is all about spacing, getting your confirms or your 50-50s, which are, like, he'll do, like, jab and a down smash and things like that. Which
yeah.
It's not always true. It's not like a true thing, but like, because people can jump out, but most of the time they don't, so it's like it's safe to go for it.
Ooh.
Well, I mean, Sova's kept it relatively close. He's in a tough spot right now, but.
One
down throw
combo.
That's gonna take. And actually, he did a really good job of avoiding that last game. I don't think I talked about that at all. He did not get hit by the killing beep loop at all. Ooh, that was almost.
Ooh.
All right.
Ooh. He really tried to go for that meteor hit on that. Just.
Yeah. All right. Well, this is tough. He's down a stock. He's at 50. Ooh, see? That's the jab down smash. It doesn't take the stock just yet, but it almost did. Now he's at 124. Next time he hits that, 100% he's going to take the stock.
As you know, he grabbed the driver so he wouldn't be able to produce another one.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, that was amazing with the trading the boomerang for the gyro, because that gyro, if it hit, definitely would have killed him.
Oh.
Oh, wow. That was actually really good item play. He grabbed the item with down air.
Ooh. With the...
Sova goes for the spike. It was smart. It doesn't really set G-Money up for anything, but nonetheless. gets him back off stage, and he's really going to have to take this stock fast if he wants to win this game. Ooh, and that up smash is going to take it.
All right. So we see
Strong.
So,
that was strong. Yeah. That was very strong.
I think this man, I think he took the first two games just, it's like getting to learn what he's going to be about, how he's going to approach.
Yeah.
So.
And he's actually been, he's going to be confirming the hoo-ha a lot more this game, too.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we'll see if
Battlefield. So this, I think this actually favors Rob more than Link.
I could see that. I think the biggest thing is G Money's gonna be able to use the platforms to approach, because Rob can't really like cover them way too well. Like, he can still cover the platforms, but Sova can use them a lot more efficiently than Rob can to get in. So
true.
Yeah, Rob is a very pretty grounded character.
As you see, like, these two characters really haven't, I think since like the second hit, haven't really been like close together.
Yeah. No, you're right.
But now you see why. Like, both of these characters are projectile heavy.
Yeah.
But it's Link all has about that. Yeah.
You can use their projectiles better in this stage.
I mean, I think what it is like when it comes to the neutral game, who has a better neutral game in that case?
Yeah, that makes sense. And I mean, they have all their options open to them from a projectile standpoint.
Ooh.
Something I actually see, Sova using a lot more of G-Money's projectiles than G-Money using Sova's.
Yeah.
Like, he doesn't, like, shield the bombs and then, like, jump up and grab them. Just like, oh, okay, Fort throws him off stage.
Ooh.
Laser catches him. That? Ooh, barely. Yeah, if he hit that,
that's the thing about Link recovery. It still produces hitbox, man.
Yeah.
So even if you edge guard, you still got to worry about getting hit.
You're right. Ooh.
I see the up tilt. Into the bomb.
Oh, and that's a down smash. That might.
That's not going to kill him.
Not yet. Wow, that was actually.
Yeah,
really,
he's using
really
the bombs to get back on stage regardless.
Yeah.
Which is a smart option, to be honest.
All right, well, still pretty even. I think neither of them are going to want to. Honestly.
As you see, yeah, if you just noticed, like, you saw both the bombs coming, both the platform option and the ground option.
Yeah, I think. Oh, that might be a stock. Okay.
No, it's not.
If they don't take the stock, if one of them doesn't take the. Okay.
Yeah.
Hoo-ha. I was gonna say, if one of them doesn't take the stock in the next minute, I could see this going to a timeout. Like.
I mean, it still might.
Yeah, I think so. But Sova's definitely gonna be like have to approach because.
Ooh.
And
he'll take that trade all day.
Yes. Damage for a stock every time. As long as you're back on stage, you can recover. You're good.
But I mean, like, what all Rob has to do is pretty much get that get his projectile pretty much towards the ledge and force Sova off the board.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Wow. All right, so is it 61? Ooh, yeah, that was an unsafe falling nair.
And remember, like, I think at like 100, if Sova doesn't DI correctly, that up grab will kill.
Yeah,
off the top
definitely.
Platform.
I mean, he's got some ground to make up, but I think he's definitely capable of doing. He has a lot of projectiles that put on pretty quick damage, very safe.
I think in any other kind of matchup, you know, this kind of depth. Ooh,
right, and that's the type of damage that he needs. He just needs a little more of that.
Ooh,
that almost took
this
it.
This man is playing Robin Hood out here.
Yeah, that forward was just a little early. That might be the. Game?
Bomb
not gonna save him. He went for a really unsafe forward air, and that kind of cost him.
Yeah.
I thought he was just gonna kind of wait, maybe get an up smash or something. But,
I mean, and my question is now, does Sova take him back to Battlefield? He wasn't doing bad. Like, it's just a few confirms away from actually taking a set. So, my question is, he taking him to Battlefield, or does he go to somewhere like Town and City?
Yeah, I would see him going back to Battlefield.
Yeah.
He takes him to town. He has more of a risk of getting beat booped at low percents. So,
we're taking going back to Battlefield for
definitely.
Game 5. And I think the pace of this game is really slowed down.
Yeah.
Like, the last three games, you notice there's projectiles coming out of everywhere.
Yeah.
Beginning of this game, nobody's moving.
All right. Well, sorry. G1 or Sova actually has a stage control right now, which is a good position to be in. Well, he had stage control. Good position to be in. You can kind of tack on damage. Your opponent's gonna have to at least take a risk to try and make it back to the stage, like that roll, for example.
Yeah, he's gonna force him to roll.
Yeah, I mean, they're gonna have to take a risk to try and regain stage control. So, already from that, Sova's been kind of catching on to those, the rolling that G1's been trying to do to get behind him.
also, with bomb Gordo. But I mean, it's the type of matchup that.
That's the matchup. I mean,
that's the matchup.
Gyros, bombs, gyros, boomerang, gyro, everything, and then laser.
He tried to catch him with that that get up roll.
Oh yeah.
With that up smash.
Oof.
Ooh.
That was. I mean. Yeah. Okay. That was the gyro kind of hit Reggie. Gave a little opening for G-Money. G-Money didn't get to capitalize though.
Grab it.
Oh, I thought he was going to throw it up. Kind of surprised. All right. Well, he's at 77. G-Money's at 77. Sova at 121. 2 minutes in. This match is already a third of the way over.
And if you just tune into this game, it's just been bomb laser, bomb laser.
100%.
But, I mean, it's both characters' options, man.
Yeah. All right. Well... Okay,
ooh.
Yeah, the Nair's gonna send him off.
Ooh.
Now G-Money is the one with stage control, and Reggie's gonna... Okay, yeah, that bomb will kind of give it back to him. Oh!
That neutral?
Not gonna take the
toss
stock
up
just
in the
yet.
Air.
The bomb actually... Ooh, that's gonna take the stock.
Yeah.
All right.
But I mean, Unknown's already at 151.
Ooh, that
up,
up throw...
Yeah.
Not gonna take it. Not just yet.
Ooh, tried to snipe him out. Ooh.
Eek.
Has no jump.
No jump. That's gonna be the stock. All right, and this is even again.
This is tournament stock right here for both players. Well,
yeah, 100%.
Yeah, it's tournament. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Reggie can just tack on this percent.
You can see Unknown trying to turn up.
Yeah, no, he can tack on this percent, stay safe for like 3 minutes. I mean, he could just time him out. I don't know if it will go to a timeout because he's tacking on damage pretty fast. And G-Money is a weird Rob, but he knows when he has to be aggressive, and I think this is kind of that time.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
This is a very tough spot to be in. Reggie has been in control of the stage the entire match, pretty much. He's just controlled center stage, and G-Money's been kind of fighting to make it back on. Yeah, I see why he threw the gyro at him there, but now G-Money has that gyro back, so...
And now G-Money's trying to fight for stage control again.
100%. 2 minutes left. Do you take
nah.
a risk? Do you go off stage or do you just kind of wait?
I think if I'm Unknown, I would still continue playing the same game.
Yeah. Actually, you know, I could see Reggie going for a mix-up grab sometime. Like he'll just okay, sends him off.
Okay. Throw it up.
Funny. Oh, that's gonna be it.
The bomb disguise right there.
Okay, and Reggie just got mauled. by other people.
You see what he did? He disguised the bomb and then went for that.
Very smart.
Yeah.
Very smart. All right. So